A sea turtle was rescued off the coast of Key Largo this week. Biologists from the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission were heading out to diving research sites when they came across an entangled loggerhead turtle.
The video is a little hard to watch at times, but thankfully the crew arrived when they did, and they worked together to free the animal from the rope and buoys. Loggerhead sea turtles are on the federal list of threatened species.
Great job by that crew.